Welcome back. This is our React, the channel where I react to music-related stuff. So today, we are listening to a brand new Ellie Goulding song. I mean, her last album came out in 2016, so I mean, it's been 2 years, so it's kind of time for a new era, and I'm excited because I really enjoyed Ellie's music over the years, and I have a lot of all-time favorites from her that I keep going back to, and they're beautiful. So of course, I'm super excited for anything new that she releases, and this one is called Vincent. I'm really curious what that's gonna be about. So without further ado, let's go play and let's see what this song's all about. Oh my god, this is soft. I love her poetic lyrics. I love this. I love the aesthetic. These metaphors.
What you tried to say to me.
This is so sweet. I love this melody. I love how simple this is, and just the lyrics shine through. I love this. These lyrics are something else. The emotion in her voice, though. I love this.
Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you. Still, your love was true.
Oh, that line.
No hope was left inside on that starry, starry night. You took your life as lovers often do.
This. Oh my god.
I told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you.
Whoa.
Frameless heads on nameless walls.
I'm getting chills.
With eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like strangers that you've met. The ragged men in their raggy clothes.
This is.
So full of bloody.
I don't remember the last time that I've heard lyrics that are this good.
Try to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still.
Oh.
Perhaps they never will.
Oh Lord, this is the most beautiful and saddest thing that I've heard this year. Okay, so going into this, I did not expect this. Like, you know, like, I'm not usually picky when it comes to lyrics. To me, if a song is good musically, I'm gonna love it. I mean, in my last monthly favorites, I included Star Wars parody songs unironically, but every once in a while, there comes a song that has lyrics that belong in a friggin' poetry book. Like, this was something else, like the metaphors and the descriptions. This was just basically poetry, and I enjoyed every second of it, and accompanied by just the guitar and like a really, really emotional performance by Ellie. This was such a treat, and it's such a rare thing to, you know, for me to be like, oh my god, these lyrics are literally perfect and something that I aspire to be, as you know, like as I write my own lyrics and stuff like that. Like, this inspired me and just basically soothed my soul. Even though this was a really, really sad song, it was so beautiful that I couldn't help but just like feel emotionally soothed and calmed down and stuff like that. And this was just an incredible work of art. What do you guys think about the song? Tell me in the comments down below. I'm really curious to know. And yeah, that'll be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe to this reaction channel because I post new reaction videos every single day. And whenever Ellie Goulding releases anything new, I'll be sure to react to it. So yeah, thanks so much for watching this video, and I'll see you next time. I love you guys. Bye!